It's really a bigger thing than just one student and one mentor.
It's about that emotional support, that mental support, that you have somebody in your corner that's telling you, you know, you can do this.
In our state, we just don't have a culture of expectations that we're going to succeed, that we're going to be able to go to college.
Mentoring is what makes Tennessee Achieves work.
It's the push that somebody can possibly need to help make them successful.